What's up, everyone? It's your boy Gamer-Ren, and we are back for another gameplay of Star Wars. Let's go, baby, let's go. So we are in part 7 of this gameplay series, and we got two options here, man. We can either go to the Shatterred Moon, or we can go to Kobo to... Hopefully I said that right, but we gotta research the Tanalorr on Kobo, or the... Or the Shatterred Moon. So I think... Let's do Shatterred Moon first. This might be a two-part or three-part, series on this specific chapter, but let's get right to it, guys. I'm excited.
Shatterred Moon. No sweat. Maybe those anchorites aren't so bad after all.
Didn't you call them weirdos?
That was before Seer told me they're helping those poor refugees hide from the Empire.
That right?
Yeah. Working with the group called the Hidden Path. Real hush-hush stuff. So keep it in the family.
Understood.
It was nice to see everyone again.
Yeah, it really was. So, Cordova thinks we'll find out how to cross the abyss by tracking down Dagon's old haunts?
That's right. You know anything about this laboratory on the moon, Grease?
What am I, a tour guide? I'm a busy Latero. No time to visit broken moons. First Jedi, now this. Believe me, moons are nothing but trouble.
Jedi's a moon. I had no idea.
Time to land. Get up here.
Thanks, Ferret.
Sorry.
Good?
Yeah, just a smidge rusty. You?
A little restless, but we'll be fine.
Oh, listen to you, Mr. Optimistic. Hey, you want to do me a favor? Cut it out. You're giving me a stomach ache.
Sure it's not your cooking?
What was that?
We're almost there.
Locals say the moon's haunted.
That's where we gotta go.
Reminds me of the forest array, just on a much grander scale. Cordova said there were records of Dagon visiting a lab on this moon. It says Kree written all over it.
Oh, that was close.
Okay, so not that way. Expect to see this place operational after all this time. But stay alert. We need to find that lab.
Yeah.
Sectors 5 through 9 inoperable. Sectors 1 through 4 operational. Facility status.
Yeah, you're all dead. I was doing fine until... One more? Yeah! It's fine. I'm fine. Out of here. Try yourself. Have it.
They were waiting for us.
Oh, that's smart. I did not even know that was there.
Then Cleavis will reward me.
Ooh, that was close.
He will tell me the plan. The real plan. So combat.
How do we settle this?
We're searching for something. That's not moving.
Greetings.
It's about time. That's a scratch.
How many more are waiting for us? Bad feeling? Yeah, me too.
Where's the
buddy, Johnny?
Come on, we can't.
Watch yourself. For God's sake.
They really don't want us looking around, do they? Moving out. Need to slice this. Won't be locked for long. Get this data disk back to Z. Where's the laboratory?
The laboratory is off limits. The laboratory is inaccessible.
You're okay. Find somewhere to hide.
I don't have access. I tried to tell them. Please, leave me be.
The Raiders really did a number on these droids. Good job. Better catch up.
That's tough. How am I supposed to get there? Wait, let me see. Whew, that was close. Oh, got it. Whew. Oh, snap. Ah, damn. Whew. Oh snap, that was close. Oh, I'm an asshole. I'm sorry. Okay.
Look out ahead, BD. Not out of it yet. Kidding me?
Nice work, buddy.
Sector 5 Delta, no anomalies. Scanning. Sector 5 Epsilon, no anomalies. Scanning. Sector 5 Zeta, one anomaly.
Okay, looks like I'm on the right path. Oh snap, that looks... Damn. This is gonna be annoying. The hell? Sheesh. Oh, okay. That's fine.
I need a stim, buddy.
Thank you, buddy.
Okay, so just gotta keep on moving here. Oh,
not done yet.
How? How? Okay, so how are we gonna do this? All right, we got that guy. Might just go through it, honestly. Well, I guess I'm supposed to just go here and just wait and keep going and just wait. And we just gotta keep going. We almost there. We almost there. We gotta make it. We got it. Wait, was that it? I think that was it.
Ready, BD?
Oh! Oh, that would be annoying if I actually missed this. Oh, I need a refund.
Not feeling so great, BD. Clankers to talk so much.
What a haunted old ruin. But if the boss says there's something here, who am I to question it? To have something to fight, Ravis won't be too happy if you get any closer. So run along, Jedi.
Oh, wow. That sucks. Oh, that's what I needed to do. Okay.
Make sure the way is sealed. Nobody gets through. Not even that Jedi scum.
Target is a coward.
That's right. We should send word, let him know he's bothering him. I would prefer to kill him myself, but I'd sooner not answer to Ravis. There is always next time.
Sounds like they're defending something important up ahead.
Hmm.
cannot enter the laboratory.
Hello. Can I admit you?
Damn, this guy just suck. This is not fair at all. Like, what? Okay. Let's try it.
Z can get the data off this disk.
Ooh, that's a tough one. Ooh.
Gloomy spin, BD.
Don't want us getting to it.
That's a tough one. Can I block this? Oh, I can. That's good. That was a good one. Damn. Let's try this again. Hell no. Holy shit. Alright, it's my last try. We are lucky.
All set.
Interesting. Ah. That's what it's supposed to do. This sucks. Oh, wait a minute. That would definitely work.
four droids. Left alone here for centuries. Until the raiders came.
Okay, let's go.
Try it out. Let's stop. Let's go.
I'll go. I'm the best pilot for this mission, and you know it.
Every ship we've sent into the Abyss has vanished without a trace. We'll go together. I cannot let you take the risk alone.
This is your invention. No one else understands it. You're the only one who can guide me back.
All right. I'll record the passage and make sure you return to us.
Bring in Dagon.
Let Haga die! Yeah, that's right!
God damn! Sheesh! The power in that is wild.
Got company! Contact on target. This is it for you.
Jedi is dissecting our droids. Wounded.
Help me.
Damn. Die yet.
No wonder. Look at that power. The speed is trash, though. That power is wild.
Master Cordova said Dagon had a retreat on Kobo. Let's find it. Whatever he used to cross the abyss, maybe we'll find it there.
Headed to Kobo's finest watering hole. You give that old tech Cal found in the lab a look?
Couldn't make heads or tails of it. Maybe we'll put some pieces together after we check out Dagon's retreat on Kobo.
People go to Kobo after things fall apart, not to put things back together.
You seem pretty put together, Grease.
But don't you have a silver tongue? Maybe I'll let you take the manis for a swing sometime.
Really?
On second thought, no. You ready, Cal? We're almost there.